guys, I'm Shivani and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my another YouTube video. I hope you all are doing great and fab like always. I'm very, very excited for this video because I'm going to be sharing like my recent haul from this brand called L'Occitane India. Yes, it's like a, you know, famous French luxury brand and I have got like some amazing products. So yeah, I can't wait to like show you all of them and let's get started because I have a bunch of things to show you. L'Occitane India website and my experience was really, really great. I ordered a bunch of things and guess what? I ended up getting so many free samples. Alrighty, so the first thing first, I've got this. It's a much talked about Shea hand cream. Look how cute the packaging is. I'm sure you must have seen this all over the internet. So I had to get it and I had to give it a try. Also with this, I picked up another two. These are the ones that I got. So I got like two more. So the Shea hand cream is really like squishy in the texture. Also guys, this hand cream is like super hydrating. So you can use like all year round. Like you don't have to think, you know, before wearing this. It's so comfortable on the skin. The best part is that it's non-greasy and it doesn't feel like an extra layer on my hands. It feels so soft, like love it. There are lots and lots of hand creams, so I went a little crazy while choosing them. So I got like this one is in the rose and this one is in the cherry blossom, and they are like equally good. Like they smell wow, guys. They're so like divine smell and they're so hydrating on the hands. Guys, they both have like shea butter in it, but this cherry blossom one has like cherry extract, which is like great for moisturizing and softening up the skin. Rose one is like known for its toning and astringent virtues. It helps like soften and soothe the skin, which is great. Now the next product that I've got is like one of my favorites. So guys, this is the one. It's their almond shower oil. So don't get confused by the name, guys. It is a shower gel only and it is like highly promoted by this famous rapper. So when you add like water to it, it transforms like from the oil texture to milk texture. Ekdam uska texture change ho jayega. So I'm gonna show you like how it actually works, and you know, the moment I apply it, the moment I use it, so this shower oil definitely feels so gentle on the skin. Of course, it's nourishing, it's hydrating. Scent of this shower oil is just so relaxing. The moment you'll apply it on your body, you feel like, you know, you are taking a spa, you're in a spa room, and it just feels so good. Trust me, like after showering with this shower oil, you're gonna feel like so amazing as I do. So yeah, you have to give it a try, guys. Okay, so time for some like real game changer product now. It's their hair treatment anti hair loss. Now I know like a lot of you, you know, struggle with the hair loss problems, and this particular product like claims to add 17,000 strands in 3 months. Like, can you beat that? It's a kind of hair treatment with the oil and serum both. I'll show you like what do I mean. I know you can like judge it that the top part of the serum is like oil based and then the bottom part, like pura ye wala part, is all serum based. You have to give it like a good shake before using it, just like this, like I'm doing it right now. So let me tell you like how to use this product. Mix the product and apply 2 puppets on a clean damp scalp. Massage it with your fingertips using circular motions until it's completely absorbed. You can use this daily like for first 2 months, and then uske baad na you can like continue once or twice a week like for the 3rd month. And what I really like this, agar aap L'Occitane ke store par jaoge na, so they help you like provide you free hair and scalp diagnosis, and based on that wo aapko ek right product suggest karenge based on the diagnosis that whatever comes up. So I think that's a great thing that you're doing. Now the next up that I have is this. It's their reset serum. Let me tell you one thing, this is like a magic in a bottle for me, guys, because it works like a magic. And agar maine ye use kar rakha hai, maine apni skin par apply kar rakha hai, then no one can ever tell if I'm tired or my skin looks dull, because it just makes me look super fresh the moment I apply it. So aap isko din mein use kar sakte ho, aap isko as a night serum use kar sakte ho, and look at this bottle. Agar aap isko morning mein lagaoge na, to ye aapki skin ko itna beautiful glow dega and you will like feel so refreshed all through the day. Agar aap is serum ko raat ko lagaoge na, so it will just help you, you know, reset your skin overall from the stress. It's a very, very lightweight serum filled with 3000 immortal bubbles rich in antioxidants. Immortal is a flower which lives a very long life. This reset serum provides a great defense against all your skin dullness and fatigue. If you want your skin to look very fresh all the time, then definitely this is the solution for you. So the 2 products from their Immortal Divine range are now like my holy grail. Let me show you. this one is like a cleansing balm, and this is like a cleansing, foaming cleansing cream. Let me show you this balm first. This Roly Roly, you know, helps me remove my makeup so easily, guys. It's in a skin, bilkul bhi dry out nahi hoti, and the makeup, it feels like the makeup is melting. It feels that good. You know, I don't like, you know, sleeping in makeup, and I obviously like to clean my makeup, and you know, before I go to sleep, you have to clean your makeup, guys, whatsoever. Like when you apply this balm on your skin na, to ye warm hogi, then it like turns into like oil like consistency, which like helps remove like makeup more even smoothly and easily. As it's now like my traveling buddy, because I'm gonna carry this everywhere possible, because it stays intact and very convenient to store. Okay, so now let's talk about the final product of this video. So after like cleansing balm na, I then wash it away with this foaming cleansing cream. Now again, like don't get confused by the name, just like almond shower oil, because it is again like a foaming face wash. So I wash my face with this. Now it is a creamy texture. Like let me show you the texture. So this comes in like a creamy texture, but the moment you put on your face and wash it with water, it turns into like a foaming texture. So that is really really cool. And मेरे साथ ना एक problem है कि मुझे ना सारे face wash suit नहीं करते हैं. So definitely this feels really really gentle on my skin. Doesn't feel very, you know, harsh on the skin. So both these products have like immortal essential oils, which means they have like great anti-oxidating and anti-aging properties. I can say that it can help avoid the loss of firmness of the skin and just, you know, reduces the appearance of wrinkles on your face. Like if you guys are aging, so you know, wrinkles aane ke zyada chances hote hain. So it can definitely help in preventing all those potential wrinkles. So of course, you feel beautiful. So this was it for today's video, guys. I got these bunch of stuff from L'Occitane, and I'm wanting to come here and review with you all, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I have a personalized coupon code as well. It is right on my screen here. You can avail this coupon code to get 10% discount plus these free samples. Don't forget them. Of course, you'll end up getting them, and that's so fun. You get all the details, like the product details and all the product links, in my description box. You can check it out. So thank you for watching my video, and I hope you enjoyed watching this haul. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the bell icon, subscribe to my channel. You can even follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is right here. So yeah, I'm coming up with lots and lots of hauls, guys. I know like you guys love watching my videos, so stay tuned, keep watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.